Okay, here's flight 2. The camera is aimed down a little bit more, flying on the Titan.